Let's learn about feedback loops. We're going to need some patch cables, some pedals, and a mixer. First off, you're going to want to chain those pedals so that they go output to input. After that, you're going to take the output of one of your pedals, and you're going to put that into the input of your mixer. After that, you take the output of your mixer, and you put that into the input of your pedal. Let's hear how it sounds.